What is up, everybody? This is Kevin here, and I wanted to talk to you about the update to SCP Containment Breach. This is version 1.04, and before we start this little walkthrough tutorial, whatever you want to call it, have fun day, we're going to go into options and disable bump mapping. Anytime you have this enabled, there is a part of the level you cannot progress through unless this is unchecked, and you will get a memory access violation. So just make sure that is unchecked, and we're just going to start for a new game. And this is going to be 1.04, and I am going to go ahead and label the intro sequence so you guys can see how the new game has changed. And that's pretty much it. So we're just going to jump right into it, and it's kind of hard to do a walkthrough with this game because the map seed will always change and different SCPs will actually alter the world and the map that you're in. So it's not going to be exact. Not everything is set in stone. So I'm going to be in this first episode getting you guys through the first section. We get to the next level and we'll see how this goes. A very pretty intro. Much cleaner and nicer than the previous one that we had. You notice that the graphics are a little bit smoother, nicer. Press tab to open the inventory. You guys could read this on your own, but you need to just read this so the guard can come to the door. Memorize your designation.
Hey, they've got some work for you. Do me a favor and just follow me. Oh, and by the way, we're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects, so don't try anything stupid.
They still walk like they have something up their ass, but that's okay. They look a little bit better and they move a little bit.
Attention. Electrician. Crew. Lima. Please report to service. Tunnel A. 4. Maintenance.
So you see any good movies lately?
I mostly just read books.
Yeah?
Why don't you add, you'll mostly read books?
Horror, science fiction.
You're kidding me.
What?
Your whole job revolves around horror and science fiction. Except, you know, it's not actually fiction.
This area is going to look familiar.
Yeah, look, no offense, but I've already lost it.
Okay.
Well, we're here. Just get in there and follow all the instructions, and you'll probably be fine.
Our buddy is back! Still has a dirty diaper, but that's okay. Buenos dias, ¿cómo está? ¿Es esta la fiesta? ¿Fiesta aquí? Alright, let's just set this up.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it. So please maintain direct eye contact with SCP-173
and... Here we go. Just step away. And that's the intro sequence, so let's just F5 and save. And you know, I would think that if you shot concrete with bullets, it would kind of go away. That's what SCP-173 is made out of. Constructed partly from concrete and rebar. Okay. Is he still down there? I don't think so. Alright, so you don't really need anything here. I don't know if you can pick that paper up that's over there. No, you can't. So, so this is just the first level. You can go into this elevator right away if you want to, but there's a couple things that we want to pick up. So let's just explore a bit. Just F5 again. Something is angry. Okay. It's, something would be there, but... Usually in that safe room, there's something there that pops out, but guess not today. Oh my god! Why? And I had to... auto blink at that moment.
Ah, coño. ¿Por qué necesitas hacer eso?
Hello. What? You want to come for my party?
Alright, so let's see if I can. Okay, so you're gonna go in here and disable him from entering.
Carson.
Alright. Carson. Carson, are you reading me? Alright, come on. There's other areas here, okay. These you need a key card for this section, but that's okay. On the lower left-hand corner, you notice that there's two bars. A sprint bar. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, our buddy's in there. Our buddy's in there, which means that he's gonna pop out if I don't move. There is nothing really in that room that you needed. There is another SCP there, that little jump scare, but just pressing on. So I know that he's behind me. He's not behind me, but he's technically behind me, kind of a ways. So let's. I think we were already in there, right? Yeah, we were already in there. Okay. Let's just continue. So some of these sections change, actually. I guess we could go in. I don't want to go in there yet. I want to see if there's another area that I can explore. Because there was a lot more to this in the past. A lot more. That's the reason why it's a little hard to make a walkthrough. Things just change out of nowhere. Gone now, so I have no idea where he's at. Well, that's really cool. It says the code word is 1000. Huh. Must mean something. Okay. I guess the only option we could do with, a little vent opening. Only option we can do is, I guess, to go back to go to the elevator, which is kind of a shame because I wanted you guys to see the other stuff that there is here. But what can you do, right? I mean, all right, let's just continue. This is where you need to disable bump mapping, so in order to progress, because this will give you a memory access violation right there, and. Oh, 106 is. Alright, so I have not gone to this level yet. I know in the previous videos, these maintenance tunnels were really, really frightening. This is where you meet another SCP and. Oh, hello. That's new.
Who's there?
Okay. Hi.
Who's there?
It's your buddy. A hand? Okay. It's a shame that you can't peek out, really. Alright, I'm kind of lost, so I'm just gonna continue this way. Hopefully, nothing happened. Of course nothing happens! Alright, let's just save, because... Okay. Save. Okay. Oh, I'm going back to level 1. Okay, well, at least I think I am. This is... I think I'm back at level 1, but I'm not sure. Oh, hello. I remember you. So it looks like we had to reset the, seed in order for something to happen. Alright, so something's happening.
My friend! Oh, run away! He got me trapped.
And of course, my sprint is gone. Alright, maybe I can. Okay, he's close, but not really close. I feel that if he's a certain distance away.
No! No!
I'm stuck. Hold on. Wait, am I stuck? I could probably hit the door from the side. It's over. Alright, corre
Maria. Andre chico.
I see, I'm stuck at the same place, so I'm a little confused. But it's, alright, well, we'll just press on. Press on for freedom. This is a new area. Oh, this part. These, SCP-372 is pretty cool. It's like a spider that comes out and tries to attack you, but it's just kidding. The really important thing in this room is the radio. My favorite part of the game is severed hand. I forgot that I picked that up. Okay, well, you got a couple channels. You got 1, 2, 4, 5, and my favorite channel. Bringing you sounds of the 80s. Right here on SCP Radio. Keep it tuned on Channel 3 for more information.
What the fuck?
Okay. We don't care. Why do you gotta ruin my party? It's like I can't.
Ah, yeah!
He's a fan. He's just a fan. Alright. I guess I'm forced to just come back down here, unfortunately. I gotta go back to this section.
Hey, who's there?
Hi. Oh, okay!
What the hell are you?
What are you? Oh. Oh, my. Hey, do you know?
Listening to SCP Foundation on site radio, your 24/7 source for pre-recorded messages.
What the hell are you?
Would you like a friend? I have a.
Oh, there's two of them! Oh shit! There's two. Okay. Ah shit!
Someone there.
Si, señor. why did they not tell me that there's two of them? I what a gay. What? That is new. Okay. It's... I don't know if that's a glitch or is something that actually is supposed to happen. It's probably a glitch. But... you know, whatever. It is extremely dark in here. Okay. Random. Oh, that's a new area.
Hey, buddy. How are you? How are you doing? How are you doing? Hey.
I can't do anything. Well, okay. Well, whatever. Let's need a key card. Hey, he's gone. Okay. It's okay. Well, sorry.
Tune in next time to meet our new teddy bear friend. The best sounds of the 80s.
Some of these areas are getting darker, and I don't know why. Wait, we were just there, over there. Fuck! Okay, okay. Okay, was that... Did I need to put on, like, the radio again? Did they want me to do that? I need a different channel. No. I'm not picking anything up. Alright, well, let's continue. Hey. A new one? Cognition hazard. Cognito hazard. Incognito. Oh, I can't see him unless I get a key card. So I guess 102, oh, was it 012? I guess I'll find out more information about that guy soon enough. Oh.
Hey, buddy, what's up?
Wait, what the fuck was that? Did you see that? Oh, that was that was our spider SCP. That was our spider SCP just hanging about. Oh no. The game kind of froze a bit. Alrighty. This elevator. You push this button, but nothing happens. Alright, well. What do I know? Oh, this is new. I haven't. There's three doors. I haven't been here before. What's behind door number one? What else? What else could be behind that door? What about door number two? Safe. Okay. I just blacked out. Wait, so that was door number one, number two. This is door number three. Okay, an exit. Oh, how classy. Oh, here's a door. Well, that is a that's the area. Oh. Ah, 173 wants to have a little chat. Get out, lad. There's nothing in here, so, I mean... See, that's the reason why it's hard to do a walkthrough, because you see... He's moving closer. Maybe, you know, you ever thought he's just lonely and needs some more concrete? So I know that elevator doesn't work. These are just copies of the room. What? Okay, he's getting close. Getting quite close to us.
Gosh.
These are just copies of the rooms. Okay. Well, it keeps getting pretty dark up ahead. And I don't know why. Oh, this door opens. Oh. This is something new. F5 right here. Game save. I got another note here. Battery. And it looks like no key card. No. Oh. You can only ask for so much. All right, that's. Okay. Hey, a key card in the cup. I got it. Got the key card. Let's just save this, because you'll never know.
You'll never know.
I think I could just go through this and keep collecting items for the rest of my... Okay, maybe not. So, it's like a constant copying. So now that I have a key card, I could... That's just... My buddy, he's not there.
Empty cup.
Okay, well... That didn't work. But let's find a place for this key card to go. No, it's a copy. Wait. Maybe we can look at the document room. You need a key card with a higher security clearance. Alright, well. Keep trying, but I'm not getting anywhere. Alright, that was a copy. So, now if we go here, maybe there'll be a section that has. No. I'm lost again. That teddy bear copies rooms, apparently, so. Kind of stuck. What about this one? So I need to locate a second key card that's higher. This is not working out to my favor. I think we're gonna go have to face that lizard alien creature thing. I want to see what this one's about. I've never seen that one before. 012. Let's just save. Copy rooms. You know, I will say I like... Why? It's like he's getting into position. These are the copy rooms. What if... No, we remember these are the copy rooms. This was the glitch door from hell. Uh, 173, are you around here? Wanna say hello? Okay, it looks like we're back in our normal area, so maybe I can find... Oh, look. I think, yes, this is where we needed to get our key card section. Oh. Yes! Yes! You did it. So, let's save the game. What the fuck is going... Oh, our buddy! He decided to come say hello. I need to get the fuck out of there! I remember you. I remember you. Let's go... Alright, we're just gonna save. Oh, amnesia sound. Hey, buddy! Fearless Freddy! Alright, I gotta go in here quick. Alright, everybody, well, we're gonna go ahead and stop the video here. If you wanna see part two, click on this link right here. And by the way, did you see that code word that you all are looking for that giveaway contest I was talking about? That's right, they're doing a $30 giveaway on Steam contest. If you find that code word, if it was in this video, be the first person to comment on the comments down below, and you will win that $30 game of your choice, provided that you are my subscriber at the time that you comment, and you have the correct comment code word in it. So, click on the next video right there if you guys want to see the next chapter of how to survive this SCP new update, or click on that link right there to see the contest video, or... Comment, like, subscribe to win the contest down below. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode.